Today right for election. Today is February February 14. Mm. Oh, definitely the dog looks much more active.
Mm. It's stronger.
Stronger, but it didn't eat, you see.
Mm. Yeah.
But you drank the electrolyte, no?
Never. Not you even. Just take one sip, but you don't like.
No, not the 100%, you must dilute it, no?
Yeah, no, according to the instruction, no?
No, no, if you follow that one, you won't drink.
Oh.
I asked you to mix with some water.
Yeah, yeah, of course we mix with water. 1-3 no. parts with
no, what? That one, after it dilute with water, you see.
Some.
Oh.
So that it drinks, but it won't drink full. It won't drink the full amount, you see. Do you do that,
no? No, 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 no.
Did I explain to you that it won't drink 100%? He won't drink the original, that's how you say. So if you give him that one, he won't take. Unless he's very sick, is it?
Oh.
So that one has got sugar and salt.
Okay.
So I noticed you can stand a bit. I mean, he drank now, you add something in, right, early on. Before you sleep, you add into the water, right, the electrolyte.
Yeah.
He drank or not? She drank.
With the electrolyte, she doesn't drink. Maybe, as you say, it's a bit too concentrated.
No, they don't like the taste, yeah. Oh. Them. But those are... That's the right formula.
Now she's scared, so she's shivering.
Okay,
now she's scared.
She's 14 years old, I discovered it. Not 12, not 14.
14.
So, I don't know what you want to do now, because overall there's no bacterial infection. In a sense that the other dogs are very lot. So the infection...
Doctor, to regain the appetite, lor.
Can give her appetizer, not?
Can, but to regain appetite, this dog must eat. The teeth already done yesterday, okay. Don't have rotten teeth. Yeah.
Not rotten, it's a disease or whatever.
So after the teeth scaling, she'll feel better. In fact, it looks much better.
Yeah, much, much better.
But if you don't want to eat them, what can you do? Huh? Even harder to force feed because it's so much stronger now. So the best is the canned food you add, right? The AD?
One portion only.
Another one eat? No, how much you ate? 1/4?
Less than 1/4.
No, the day before was 1/8, right?
Yeah.
Then no?
A little bit more only.
How she eat? She just eat from the...
No, I put on the spoon. Then she will smell, after she will lick.
Oh, must be hand fed. Spoon fed. Then after that, don't already?
Don't want already. Because that we scoop up one chunk, right? She finish that chunk, then we scoop the second chunk, she won't touch already.
So the first chunk she add?
Yeah.
There's one teaspoon. Tablespoon. Yeah. Okay, so I will give some injection of dextrosaline and then antibiotics. But you still got to continue the hand feeding. There's no other choice. You know?
Yeah.
Like human beings like that, if they don't eat, the doctor always give them the tube. Stomach tube or the drink. There's no other way. Okay, February 14, 14 years old female dog with Pymetra.